There are two categories of receptors, tonic receptors and phasic receptors. Tonic receptors are sensory neurons that are always active. Phasic receptors are normally inactive, but they become active for a short time whenever there is a change in conditions that they are monitoring. Phasic receptors provide information on the intensity and rate of change of a stimulus. Adaptation is a reduction in sensitivity in the presence of a constant stimulus. There are both peripheral adaptations and central adaptations. Peripheral or sensory adaptation is when a receptor or sensory neuron alters its level of activity. The receptor responds strongly at first, but then the activity along the afferent fiber gradually declines because of synaptic fatigue. Phasic receptors are fast to adapt, whereas tonic receptors are slow to adapt. Central adaptation occurs at the subconscious level. Central adaptation restricts the amount of information arriving at the cerebral cortex. The sensory information arriving at the central nervous system is called a sensation. A perception is a conscious awareness of a sensation.